It's been a pretty long week so far. I'm beginning to feel a little bit worn down by the long days. I know I was pretty tired by the end of yesterday's coaching. So good news is today's a little bit shorter, just 8 hours. I still have a lot of work that needs to get done at home, but at least I can go home and get it done there. Not so inspired today, not feeling ready for 30 minutes of anything, really. I'd like to go home and just stuff my face. But that's going to be my reward for finishing the 30 minutes. I'm going to go home and stuff my face and then enjoy a rest day tomorrow.
Under a blanket of blue, just you and I, beneath the stars, wrapped in the arms of sweet romance, the night is ours. Under a blanket of blue, let me be thrilled by all your charms. Darling, I know my heart will dance.
So that one was pretty awful, and mostly about the muscle up, which was just okay. And thank you very much, Trouble, for sticking around, cheering me on, encouraging me, get me through some tough spots there. I probably would have slacked off a little bit more had you not been there. Appreciate it.
Big feet, she's long, lean, lank, had nothing to eat, but she's my baby lover, just a...